Did you see the guy who attacked you?
No, he just came up from behind me and started hitting me, and I was trying to cover my face.
This area can get pretty rough even in daylight. What were you doing here, besides prettying up the place?
I'm a volunteer tutor at the community center on the corner, and I'm just trying to help some kids, you know?
We're going to have you come in and look at some pictures.
But why? I told you I didn't see him, so...
Maybe you saw more than you think.
Is that really necessary?
Excuse us for a minute.
No.
Send her home. If she remembers anything, she can call us.
Yeah, why don't you figure out another way to get her phone number? Because I'm bringing her in. I was acting captain, remember? I'm making the call.
Hey, I talked to the owner of the store across from where Tori was attacked.
You see anything?
She saw them arguing. She went in the back. When she came out, the guy had Tori on the ground, was hitting her.
You get a description?
I got an ID. Owner says the guy's a curb jockey. Sits in a green cab most days waiting for fares by the intersection.
Yeah, well, Miss Pretty Thing never said anything about arguing with the guy.
No, I know she didn't.
We should take another run at Tori. Maybe she'll ask you to give her a hug.
Let's wait. Bring the suspect in first.
Hey, just think you can go around beating women on the street?
How do you know her? She take a cab? You stalking her or something?
Okay, your thing is just knocking the shit out of random total strangers. Works for me, Gilbos.
So I picked up a hooker.
I'm not the only guy who's had to bust out of a slump. Doesn't mean I deserve to get rolled and robbed.
Say again?
She set me up. As soon as I got my clothes off and my dick hard, these two black guys ran in, started smashing me up. Took everything.
The woman you attacked is a volunteer tutor for at-risk kids. She was on her way to a session when you jumped her.
That whore flagged my cab. Okay, offered me anything in the book for a C-note. Picked the motel, then had her buddies steal my wallet and a chain my mother gave me. So I gave her a little payback. Arrest her ass, not mine.
So, did you find him?
We did.
Good. So, I guess that means that I can go now. And you'll just let me know if you need me in court or anything?
We talk to people at the community center. You volunteer there at least 3 days a week?
Yeah, I read to disadvantaged kids.
Are you a prostitute, Tori?
Maybe in your fantasy I'm a prostitute. All right, you know what? If I'm going to be insulted on top of assaulted, I think I'd like to leave.
Okay. We need to ask you a few more questions. You're a suspect in a separate assault and robbery.
I'd like to see my legal counsel.